over a fairly long period of years. But the typical large oil producer normally spends substantial sums each year on new leases and new wells. These additional holdings are needed to make up for the shrinkage of reserves through production. The depletion charge corresponds, in some measure, therefore, to a current cash outlay for the purpose of maintaining reserves and production. New wells may yield as high